Welcome back. Last week, we got physical with Marianne, but this week, we are going to explore how music can help you take care of your mental health. You will be taught by the second angel in the psych family in CPC. Take it away, Angel.
Good day, everyone. I'm Angel Cirilo, psychology student from Colegio de la Purísima Concepción. And today, we'll be learning about music and mental health. I am a music lover at napakaganda ng pakiramdam ko kapag nakikinig ako ng happy and worship songs. I usually do it after I wake up and before going to bed to be grateful for another day. Minsan, ginagawa ko din ito kapag kailangan kong ipakalma ang mood ko. Paano ko ito ginagawa? Well, nag-isip muna ako ng 3 songs that will make me feel inspired. Another 3 songs that will make me move to the beat. So, it's like making a playlist of music. I know you have your favorite music and you feel good whenever you listen to it. So, join me as we learn about the power of music on mental health. Here's how to start.
First, think of a playlist of music depending on your mood or songs that will suit your goal. Pwede itong isulat sa notebook mo or somewhere na madali mong makita. For this activity, you'll need a mobile phone, earphones, or speaker, and any kind of audio player. You can then save your choice of music doon para ready na ang mga playlist mo. Now, find a place where you are comfortable. Your room, at the sala, outside of your house in a garden, or under the shade of a tree. You can do it alone or together with a sibling or your parents. Then, choose your playlist for the mood you want to set. For example, if I want to start my day inspired, I listen to a song called Through It All by Hillsong because it's something that motivates me. It's helpful para matulungan ako to create intention for my day. I try to pay attention to the lyrics of the songs na pinapakinggan ko. Try not to do anything else while you are listening to the song so you can focus and relax your body and mind.
Did you know na ginagamit ang music as part ng mga tools and techniques to improve mental health? There are studies na nagsasabi na nakakatulong ang music sa pag-reduce ng stress at anxiety or nervous. May mga pag-aaral din about music therapy kung saan nakita na nakakatulong ito sa pag-reduce ng pain sa mga bata at nakakatanda na may sakit. Sa mga nahihirapang matulog, may studies din na nagpapakita na nakakatulong ito for a good night's sleep. Now, if you feel na parang ang tamlay ng pakiramdam mo or kulang ka sa energy, you can play songs naman from your playlist na nakakapag-energize sa'yo. For me, an example of that kind of music is Good Time by Owl City and Carly Rae Jepsen, Today My Life Begins by Bruno Mars, and Fireworks by Katy Perry. Pinag-aralan din ang influence ng music sa exercise and results say na pag gumamit ka ng energizing music, nakakatulong siya to prepare you to move your body and para hindi ka mapagod agad when you perform exercises. So, if you notice your body swaying to the beat, your fingers clicking, or your feet tapping, that's okay. That probably means you're just really feeling the influence of music on your mental health.
In times like this, mahalaga na magkaroon ng simple ways to cope, like listening to music and picking songs that will boost our mood while staying at home and staying healthy. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully, I've inspired and helped you enjoy.
Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to click the subscribe button.